Friends, if you want to convert PDF into the Word document, or if you want to edit the PDF file, you can do it very easily in few seconds. You don't need any softwares, any online websites to convert your PDF file into the Word document or edit your PDF file. You can do it very easily on your desktop, laptop. I'm going to share that secret. So let's go to the screen and see how we can convert the PDF into the Word document, or you can edit the PDF file very easily in few seconds. So friends, here is the PDF file on my desktop. So I'm going to drag it on the Word document. So you will get the message, Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. So go ahead and press OK. So here's the editable file, the Word file. You can see it. This is the PDF document which has been converted into the Word. Secondly, you can do it, go to the file and go to the open and navigate your PDF file and open it like this. So this is easily you can convert it into the Word, and even you can make the changes like here. So you can edit it very easily and you can save it. Like I added this PDF file and now I saved it. Go to the file, go to the export and create PDF, press it, then come here, create PDF XPS and save it as a PDF file. So this was the secret where you can edit your PDF file very easily, and even you can convert the PDF file into the Word document. If you like this secret to convert the PDF into the Word and edit the PDF in few seconds, press the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. Let's meet in new video. Good day.